Tough challenge at home for the Milwaukee Bucks. Giannis Antetokounmpo and company facing the San Antonio Spurs. An opening tip. We got a Shaq and a Fool for you. Tony Snell, do you see the arrow? The arrow, he was running the wrong way. And Giannis Antetokounmpo said, no, we're going this way. Stick with me, buddy. Yeah, Shaq's crew is going to find that one later. The Spurs start the game shooting 1 of 14 from the field. Bucks in transition. Jabari Parker can't finish, but Giannis can. It's the rebound and the throwdown. 22 points, 11 rebounds on the game. Tony Parker knocks knees with Matthew Dellavedova right there. He would leave the game and not return. You're going to want to stick and stay with NBA.com for any update on his condition. Off the inbounds, Jonathan Simmons throws it down with one hand. Watch it again as he just powers up and powers down with that one. But Milwaukee's still up by six. Kawhi Leonard carrying the Spurs in the fourth. Drives to the lane and throws that one down with one hand. Then knocking down the turnaround baseline fadeaway. That's money. Spurs can't get the steal, or Spurs do get the steal. Of course they can. They're the Spurs. Manu Ginobili sharing. Pau Gasol misses, and there's Kawhi Leonard. 21 points, 16 in the fourth quarter. Spurs up by three. Bucks in transition. Jabari Parker drives and, yeah, lays that one in. It's 96-93. Milwaukee now in front. Under 30 seconds, Spurs down one. Off the Kawhi Leonard miss, the Marcus Aldridge goes up. His shot goaltended here by Giannis as he swats that one on its way down. So San Antonio goes up by one. Mirza Teletovic, a wonderful look. It doesn't go down. Spurs get the ball and they just run away from Bucks, running from deer. They wind the clock out and the Spurs get the win by a single. Your final score, 97-96.